rings the bell. Momentum and pride are on the line as we get going with some singles competition. And he touches that one.
Swagger doing what brought him to the dance.
Jack Swagger from Perry, Oklahoma. Oh, man, he got turned inside out. Swagger into the headlock.
An elbow. Oh, and he lands that one right to the head.
Vader has the headlock.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
Neither individual is going to back down here.
Elbow to the pitch of the nose.
And he gets out of the way.
High elbow to the face.
Oh, what a destructive counter from Vader.
Ooh, with Swagger's amateur background, it's so hard to outmaneuver that young man. What a series. Nobody's backing down here.
Jack Swagger from behind.
Missed him.
Oh, what a whip. Rattling every fiber of his being. Vader's...
That was an impressive suplex.
Swagger is so confident in his ability. Quick thinking to avoid that. And that's why you never want to make Vader mad.
Would you listen to this crowd show their appreciation for these amazing competitors?
These competitors will always be looking to release their finishing maneuver. And when that happens, the complication of the match can change in a heartbeat. Struggling for control. The range of emotions here is startling. There's almost an unknowing of what to expect.
Oh, big elbow.
What phenomenal agility. Tie up. This is about skill and power.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Oh! And he's in a world of trouble here.
Big powerbomb. Vader's practically licking his chops now. Who wants to eat this guy for dinner?
For nearly three decades, Vader's destroyed everything in his path. We may never see another monster like Vader again.
Boy, I hope you're right about that, Cole.
What a display of power.
Collar and elbow tie-up.
Nice dodge there.
An incredible series of moves there. Nobody's budging an inch in this one.
Is down to the floor. Oh, did you see that? His body twisting and turning in a sickening way.
Boy, he was able to reverse, get out of that.
That twisted mind of Vader knew exactly what to do there.
Top rope.
Big slap to the chest.
How scary is Vader?
Goes behind. Nicely avoided there.
Oh, what an elbow.
Nobody wants to give an inch in this. Great, tremendous gladiators here in WWE. Nice reversal. Swagger with the arm. That'll get you some attention. momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime.
Huge power move. Cole, what's he got in mind? There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Pulled it up right to the accordion. Swagger going for the cover.
What incredible agility.
And there's the technique of the two-time All-American. Dodges to the side of that one. Swagger's in trouble.
I think after that, I'd be searching in my tights for a white flag I could wave.
What did Swagger do here, King?
I'm not sure there's anything he could do. They were very well matched going into this one. All he can hope for at this point is that his opponent makes a mistake.
Avoids the impact there. A bit of a test of strength here.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal. He catches him with the axe handle.
Jack Swagger to the top turnbuckle.
Watch out! Get up. Look at this.
The All-American wants it.
That's it. He's done. There's the cover. Can he do it? Three, no. He is definitely going to have those ribs looked at after this match.